Today, we're going on an exciting adventure to explore the amazing world of desert animals. Desert animals are specially made to survive in hot and dry environments like deserts. They have incredible features that help them find food, stay cool, and protect themselves. Let's meet some of these fascinating creatures. Our first animal is the mighty camel. Camels have long legs and padded feet that help them walk easily on the shifting sands. They can go for a long time without water and can store fat in their humps, which gives them energy. Next, we have the scorpion. Scorpions are nocturnal, which means they are active at night. They have pincers to grab their prey and a stinger at the end of their tail, which they use to defend themselves. Some scorpions even glow under ultraviolet light. Whoa, check out this rattlesnake. Rattlesnakes have a special tail called a rattle that makes noise when they shake it. It's a warning sign to stay away. They're excellent hunters, and they have heat-sensing pits on their faces to detect warm-blooded prey in the dark. Here's an interesting bird. It's called a Gila Woodpecker. The Gila pecks holes into the soft cactus with its beak to make a nest for its eggs. The Gila Woodpecker is an omnivore, so they feed on cactus fruit and berries as well as insects. Have you ever heard of the elf owl? It's the world's smallest owl and is only 5 inches long. That's just a bit bigger than one of your hands. It moves into nests that have been abandoned by the Gila woodpeckers. This adorable owl is actually a carnivore, and it uses its large eyes to hunt in the dark night for bugs and mice that live in the desert. Speaking of mice, let's meet the kangaroo rat. These little desert rodents have powerful hind legs that allow them to jump like kangaroos. They have specialized kidneys that help them conserve water by producing concentrated urine. They get most of their water from the seeds they eat. Last but not least, we have the desert tortoise. These slow-moving creatures have a hard shell to protect themselves from predators. They can live for a very long time, sometimes even over 100 years. Desert tortoises are herbivores and eat plants to survive. Isn't it amazing how these animals can live in such harsh environments? They teach us important lessons about resilience and survival. Remember, every animal has its special role in our ecosystem.